Hello everyone, we continue physics with induction and induction in the wire. We have a magnetic field B, and it is L, and it is B, and we have a wire here. It's going a current I, and it has a velocity V, and the induced EM coil. We have an induced EM coil from here to here, E, and E equals to LVB. We have before F equals to ILB. Then E equals to E divided by V equals to F divided by I, and F was QB, then E equals to F divided by B divided by L, F divided by Q. Distance between aircraft when the test is set, the distance L is 14 meters, and the plane flies horizontally with a velocity of 300 meters per second. And the Earth's speed is 30 micro Tesla. What is the nuclear spending? It equals to LVB. It is 40 multiplied by 300 multiplied by 30. Multiplied by 10 power by minus 6, which is 0.36 volts. If we put a wire, a thin wire, inside the magnetic field, we get C equals to BA, where A is the area of the spin and B is the magnetic field, and C is the magnetic flow. No. And then E equals to minus N delta E divided by delta T, and it is when we after a while when we connect to a voltage, then it's going to be charged and the flow changes during a time. You have a thread, you have a wire, and it is a quadratic with a length 5 centimeters, and it is a quadratic. For the eye, and it is and B equals to -42 millitesla. And what is the flow? No difference, and E equals to 5 millivolts, and we are looking after the C and the C. Delta V is dA, which is 0.42 multiplied by 10 followed by -3 multiplied by 0.05 followed by 2, and it's 1.05 multiplied by -6 Z. Equals to delta V divided by delta T, then delta T equals to delta V divided by delta, then divided by E, and it is 1.05 multiplied by 10 followed by -6 divided by 5 multiplied by -3, which is 2.1 multiplied by 10 followed by -4 seconds. Then in very low 0.21 milliseconds, you can get such a flow of that millivolt, very low thing, and it is very good. It is very good. You know about the induction is L E R. I use the cabin during the time, and L is the induction, induction, and it is the Henry. Delta I divided by delta R, which is 1.8 multiplied by 2 divided by 5. And also from here, E equals to M delta C divided by delta C, then delta B equals to E delta C divided by N. And it is 1.8 multiplied by 2 divided by 400. Thank you. shape. And then for his feet. Okay, I only if we have a resistance and inductance in a liquid I equal to U divided by R 1 plus 1 minus 1 minus E divided by minus R divided by N T. And it's very quick. At the same moment we close the liquid, it stops. All in this video. See you on next video. It is alternating current, and it is what we are going to use everything we have learned in the electricity in this because okay, see you on next video.